President Kennedy, November 22nd, 1963. Hi, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy, out with the Daily Gratitude Walk on Sunday, November 22nd, 2020. Out getting the steps today on a day that couldn't get much gloomier in Seattle. Pouring down rain, gray clouds, skies, wet everywhere. But you know what? You can't let that stop you. You got to get out there, get those steps in. Take good care of yourself. That always, again, as I say, helps you mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. And the gratitude pairing today, it was 57 years ago today that I was in seventh grade, back on November 22nd, 1963, when President Kennedy was shot. And then the teacher told us about an hour later that he had died. It left an impression on me forever. And one of the biggest things it did is it makes me grateful, made me grateful just about life. And to have a president taken away so young really bothered me as a 13-year-old. So take a moment to focus on what you're grateful for today. Get those steps in and be thinking about how something like that, an event like that, just makes you appreciate life that much more. That's the message for the day. And remember, hit the subscribe button if you'd like to get a notification of every time I send out a new video to YouTube. That's the message for the day. Remember, be grateful and never quit.